Yeah, we're very excited. It's our fourth full day in India, and we can't wait to spend today. We're going to a feeding program in another district this morning in Mumbai, and excited about that. It's good to be connected with projects like the Joyce, Meyer, Ministries, and you know, as much as we can encourage people to support and give to these causes. We're going to a feeding project in an area in a red light district, and I think the children that we're going to be seeing today are prostitutes' children. So I think it's going to be very hard.
As you can see, we're feeding some of the most beautiful children you will ever see on this planet, and we've fallen in love with them already. In this particular area, in this particular slum we're in today, there are 3,000 families living here.